Saturday. Yes, I'm cooking again, but this time I'm, excuse me, baking. I am about to make cupcakes. This is what I'm about to make. I've got the pan. I don't have no paper to put in the pan, so I'm just gonna put it down in this thing right here, but let's get started. I hope everyone is doing well. About to preheat the stove. Okay, that's on. Wash my hands. Vanilla flavor. Get it open. I'm making it how my mama makes it. Yes, I'm finna add more sugar. Cupcakes with water, but I'm gonna use milk because I like rich cake. That I'm gonna be using to cook, but I hate cooking. But I'm loving cooking this cake right now, but I hate cooking. Y'all just don't know. But when I do cook, how I do. Look at these hot ass $5 eggs my girlfriend got. With this pack, she could have got like 2 or 3 cheap packs of eggs, but she went and got Ezra's best. She don't be paying attention sometimes. But they good. Now, when I had Edwin's Best back in the day, they were really nasty. One, two, three. Don't worry, you guys. I'm gonna turn. So now I'm gonna switch sides and get the blending. Aqua blue. I said she wants to use this, and she wants chocolate, half chocolate and half blue icing, so that's going to be 12 in this. I didn't get no paper to go down in here, so I'm just spray the pan and put them on down in there like that. Even though this is a non-stick, I still like to spray. I don't chance. Thank you. it's too glaring, but yeah. The oven is already preheated, so. I just put them in the oven. When they get done, I will get back to you guys when they come up out of the oven, because I'm about to turn this phone off. But when they get done, I'll catch y'all in the next one. Hey, I'm back again. I made the cupcakes. I'm waiting for them to cool off so I can put this blue ice in this ice, because this is kind of my girlfriend want. But I'm about to show y'all. These are the cupcakes. I know they don't look like cupcakes. Probably look like cornbread, but I didn't have the paper that go inside to put on the cupcake, so I just stuck them in the pan. I'm waiting till they cool off, and then when they done cooling off, and I put the icing on them, then I'll get back to y'all, because I know y'all want to see. I got you. Talk to you guys later. Catch you in the next one. Hey, y'all. Back again for the third time. I am about to put the icing on the cupcakes and the sprinkles that it came with. 6 chocolate and 6 blue, aqua blue. So what I'm about to do, let's get this started. Anyway, I'm back, y'all. I had to give my niece her food and my girlfriend her food. I ain't even ate nothing yet. I don't even know what I'm eating, but I'll figure it out. Watching that, because it's more cartoons on Netflix than Little Einstein. It's this one cartoon called Sand, S-I-N-G. I really like that cartoon. They sing a lot of that. I guess that's why I like it. And they can sing what makes it so bad. Y'all, who would have thought in a million years that I would get nothing about editing anything, or nothing. But doing YouTube, it makes you learn, and it challenges you to do things, and I like that. Now, when I get really good, hopefully I invest in a camera and a better laptop. But 9 times out of 10, because I know me, I'm probably going to still end up using my phone, because it's so easy to edit and use. Reusing the drink out of people. I see people have these and then they throw them right in the garbage. Me, I keep them. I sure do. Alright, guys, I made the cupcakes. Like I said, they ain't the best, but they ain't the worst. I like how they look. And the blue icing is fine. So, without further ado, here go. So yeah, those are the cupcakes. I am about to go. I'm done for the night. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and hit that notifications bell to let you know when I'm uploading. I'ma talk to you guys later. Bye.